So, there's a lyric in this next song, and it goes, even though this life, this love is brief, I've got some people who carry me. And for me personally, the whole first album kind of centers around this. I spend far too much time thinking about time and how quickly it moves and how everything becomes a memory so fast and how it's just so hard to grab onto anything and you try and center yourself. And this career is weird because you spend so much time thinking about the future in terms of your ambition and so much time about the past when you're trying to write songs. And so you're very rarely actually in the moment. And so this song, it's about that idea that it's scary how quick life is, but there's certain people in your life that make it worthwhile. There's certain people that make it special. And if you're here with them this evening, just cherish them and value them. And if they're not here, just think about them. And this song is dead quiet, like super, super quiet. If we can get it quiet in here, it'd be a beautiful thing. The song is called For Island Fires and Family. How it must feel to be a bird, roaming lonely over sea, yeah. How it must feel to be a bird, London, Paris underneath. And I wait on my own. And I couldn't tell you enough that I'm sorry. And no, you couldn't tell me enough that you love me. But she's bringing the moon and stars to me. Damn permanent reverie. And even though this life, this love is brief, I've got some people who carry me. Now wasn't it love soon as we knew each other properly? Living about half right till a certain person got to me. Nothing is secret, everything's sacred, how it ought to be. Under the moonlight on a clear night on rooftops is where I wanna be. And sometimes I'm like a child, that's something I can't release. Dreams of her coming home, sweet home, and I'm telling you home's so sweet. Said you reminded me of the summertime, I still mean that. In a full room, I'm the only one she's smiling at. So wouldn't you let me know if you were thinking less of me? That's what she asked me, what was promised, what we both agreed. Truthfully, if you ever go, you drop me straight to hell. The seventh circle and I was talking with you earlier. We were open and vulnerable. It was wonderful. I used to dream that you would talk to me. I used to dream that you would talk to me. And I couldn't tell you enough that I'm sorry. And no, tell me enough that you love me. But she's bringing the moon and stars to me. Damn permanent reverie. And even though this life, this love is brief, I've got some people who carry me. You know that feeling when you think your heart is gonna come right out through your shirt? Get it a couple times a year, but I've been getting it more often with her. Now when I'm face to face with death, I grab his throat and ask him, how does it hurt?
Up in those golden moments, growing old too quickly, was he thinking of her? But she's bringing the moon and stars to me, damn permanent reverie. And even though this life, this love is brief, I've got some people who carry me. Thank you.